Hey, everyone. Playing, obviously, more Mario Kart. Thundercloud Cup. Ghost Drive Bowser, one of my favorite characters. Thundercloud. GBA Broken Pier to start. I guess I didn't look up which ones these were. But, I'm sure I need to practice them. Okay. Because that's a common theme for all these. Ah, definitely this one, yes. This is me practicing Thundercloud Cup. I guess mini map. Oh. Okay. What's that? Not a fan of this. Oh, okay. Yes, I do need to practice this one quite a lot. I'm looking at the mini map as much as I need to do. These are the custom tracks, CGP, custom tracks, Grand Prix. So a lot of the custom tracks are remakes of the other Mario Kart. Each race twice. Hopefully I get a little better. But okay, I'm gonna see if I can jump over that thing. Oh, well, not like that. How other, well, I guess I lived. Is that wrong there too? But I guess it's definitely more difficult. Take someone with me. I was gonna make that anyway. Well, yeah. Yeah, do you know what? I would like to get good at the retros. But I need definitely need to play a lot more. It's pretty bad at that one. I think I got pretty good at the Mario Kart Wii Ghost. I guess that's a retro too, but the one that comes in the original 32 tracks of Mario Kart Wii. Slightly. Isn't there a few versions of these? Yeah, this is number two. I guarantee I'm gonna hit one of my own bananas. Yeah. Five laps. I'm gonna get back to 10 laps. Another blue shell. Might as well count on it. Sit in that peach. Not too bad. I think this is the first Mario Kart where I do have vocal effects. I could be wrong about that. But I do have vocal effects. I don't know if I'm going to use them. There's really no point. Like I said before, enough streams where I have used vocal effects. I don't know if there's a point to use vocal effects on gaming streams yet. But who knows? Maybe we will find out. And hopefully, it'll be fun to use sometimes. Where's this stuff? More than what I've been so far. Man. guess these last two are difficult. If not, I'm pretty sure. Yep. I'm gonna need to figure out where to go on this one. One left. Can I make these turns a little easier? Uh-oh. Turds. Still six, though. Camera, but I have a cat sitting on my lap now. Huh. So it's right off the camera. I guess I'll probably win streak. Quite back up there, Watson. There we go. Oh, he's still right off the camera. His tail will show. There's his tail. This time, Watson. See, I can do these turns. do want to find where that shortcut is. I know that road right there. That's a shortcut. I'll never know. That ramp looks like something. See what it is. Welcome to Twin Peaks, home of the Ghost Cow. Ooh. Oh, yeah, okay, that's what this sounds. That's a railroad. It's a railroad track one. Where'd that train come from? Even a heavy character like Dry Bowser can get knocked off. Oh, okay. I remember this. Yep, that's a hard one to see. Okay. plain sight. Don't get hit by a cow. Far right, just anyone who gets in front of me. That's not. I guess I'll phone all day again in 2 minutes because I'm not going to answer it. This is a text. If I get a call, I guess I'll have to answer it, but hopefully I just finish this like 2-3 memories first. But hopefully it's, if it's, you know, hopefully I just wouldn't be getting that kind of important phone call, because that sounds more like bad news than good news usually. Oh, there's another way that I don't want to look at. Probably just as easy. And then, to the left over here. Okay. Yeah, at least the train honks. You know, we're on their territory. Instead of a star. There's a 2 minutes. Somehow I drifted the wrong way. Ah, first place was right there, and I'm doing my bed right now. We've had it. Oh, that's what they're all doing. They're all doing really bad. Were they? Oh, it's like. Trades. I should use it a little further up. Here comes the train. I saw it and I thought it was on its way. But you know, it's probably all tracks. Thank you.
No.
Thanks for watching this one, everyone. 109. It's not you. I don't know if you've seen it before, but it was sitting on my lap. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you around.